People of Reddit, what are some of your unexplainable and creepy experiences? Was walking along the sidewalk and for no reason my shoelace broke. Stopped and began to tie a knot where the lace had broken, then I looked up where I would have been in a crosswalk and a car plowed over three people, hurting one seriously. My laces were only a few weeks old and should never have broken like that. But it likely saved my life, so. Yeah. You had a guardian aglet.